Here comes the head of the table, the Tribal Chief.
Roman Reigns, the leader of the Bloodline, has arrived.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Bloodline. From Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
The Tribal Chief has participated in some of the biggest matches we have ever seen,
including an absolutely unforgettable SummerSlam main event.
The first last man standing match in SummerSlam history.
Just one of countless memorable moments in the incredible career of Roman Reigns.
And the scary part is, Saxton, the Tribal Chief is nowhere near finished.
By the looks of things, Roman Reigns is ready to continue his unparalleled domination.
The Apex Predator is here.
It's hard to believe it's been two decades on the hunt in WWE.
And his opponent, representing RK Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
The definition of a WWE superstar, and in my opinion, there is no one as gifted in this game as Orton.
Now, Corey, I agree. Legendary factions, all-time tag teams, but Randy Orton is best when he does some solo work.
And when he's doing said solo work, Randy Orton is one of the most sadistic individuals the WWE has ever known.
The more hostile the environment, the more at home Randy Orton seems to be.
Stepping up to the Tribal Chief and the entire Bloodline.
I hope this guy brought a lunch, because it's gonna be a long, long night.
We've seen few superstars as cold-blooded as the Apex Predator, Randy Orton. There's something deeply disturbing when he locks his eyes on his opponent.
Yeah, it's definitely chilling at times, Michael, but we've also seen a softer side to Randy in recent years, which I, for one, really enjoy seeing.
Yeah, Byron, but I wouldn't dare view that softer side as weakness. If anything, that's just how Orton draws his prey in closer.
And he'll be facing the hand-picked leader of the legendary Anoa'i Bloodline, Roman Reigns.
Hand-picked, but fully earned, Saxton. Roll the cover!
Just gets the shoulder up.
That was a long two count there.
Yeah. Turning the tables there. Uh-oh. He deflects it right back.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Randy Orton seems less intense than we've known him to be, Corey. Has the Viper lost his venom?
Not in the slightest, Cole. If anything, that presumption often gives opponents a false sense of security. You cannot take your eyes off Orton for a minute, or he will make you pay the price.
Pull through. Look at the power of the big dog.
Sit down, powerbomb. That was one of those powerbombs that would shorten someone's career, showing his determination there with that kick out.
Tag with a punch.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down. Ooh, stiff punch.
Reigns really having his way right here.
This can't be how Randy Orton envisioned this match going.
That move had the amount of force akin to a natural disaster.
Boom! DDT!
Just from a deadlift position. Sit-out powerbomb from the big dog.
That was just malicious. Insulting. Orton able to counter.
Orton's finally able to slow all of those incoming attacks.
The Viper got tired of being pushed around and is set to start striking back.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
And another counter.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Defiant counter to Reigns.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT. Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
Just out of gas now.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his back pocket.
Insulting. Paying it right back with him. There's a reason this man is called the Apex Predator. Tides are beginning to shift in the favor of the Viper. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Oh, man. Turned it into a statement DDT.
And he's able to reverse.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
And all the impact brought to the knee.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Randy Orton gets him back. Countered with a stiff headbutt.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And back. Oh, Roman Reigns locked and loaded, measuring his opponent. Here we go.
Wow, Reigns nailed it.
For the win. There's two. Wow, just barely making it out.
Talk about a close count. But the Viper is still in the fight.
And Reigns absolutely can't believe it, but he cannot let that slow him down. Snapmare takeover, followed by
boot.
Caught that one with his face, and Randy's bleeding.
Knew what Roman had coming.
The Viper got tired of being pushed around and is set to start striking back.
The Viper in bad shape here.
Reigns is picking up steam.
Right in the face.
My God.
Ooh, what a nasty kick. Just disrespectful. Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Able to get the advantage here.
Randy showing he's not out of it.
He could be turning his fortunes around.
Short clothesline. We got a cover. Shoulders up before two.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
cinches it in.
Guillotine applied.
The Viper is in serious danger.
Randy Orton's nowhere to go.
He is desperately trying to maneuver out of this and successfully does. Backbreaker.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy. What a reversal by Reigns.
Series of reversals.
Look at Orton here. Ball away, slam.
Oh, no, I know what Randy's thinking. This won't end well.
Orton has ended so many matches with that, but it did not do the trick just then. Randy Orton showing no mercy.
I've said it before, and I'll say it again. When you take your eyes off Orton like that, he'll make you pay the price.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
And that was a precisely measured attack. Answers back on Orton.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Suplex!
Launched.
Reigns sizing up the target. Steel!
Cut him in half. Reigns put his stamp on this one.
That's gotta be it.
Two!
Hangs on by a thread!
The Viper remains alive. Randy Orton continues the fight here tonight.
Roman has been denied. This is not something we're used to seeing, and by the looks of things, neither is Reigns. Goes down for heels. Down with a suplex.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
The Viper is facing a bit of danger here.
Orton needs to return to his instincts.
Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Suplex!
Launched.
Scoreboard pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not. Showing he's not out of it.
Orton hoping to start a rush of his own now.
Clothesline! And you have a feeling now that this match has just turned a chapter.
I mean, this is a very dangerous situation.
It could just take one more hit up there for a knockout.
But from a deadlift position, sit out powerbomb for the big dog.
Reigns just imposing his will right now.
Reigns has identified the target.
Skin of his teeth with that one. He has to think that was too close for comfort.
A rare moment of frustration for Roman Reigns. The big dog thought this one was over.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Able to elude it.
Oh man, kick to the face.
Can Orton withstand this attack?
And Orton needs to bring the match back to his pace.
Him with the counter.
Randy showing he's not out of it. Now's a chance for him to get back into this match.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Goodness gracious.
Taking it outside the ring now.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Squaring off right by our announce table. torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Reigns had that scouted. Was mounted with punches and not... Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Guys, they're getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well.
Attack to the midsection.
Face first off the knee.
Oh, my goodness. Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Watch out. They're coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, Byron? And a well-executed move we just saw there. The big dog. Unleashed.
Reigns is picking up steam.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
Nap time on the island of relevancy.
I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of damage, though.
He needs to find an escape prop.
Nice.
Russian leg sweep.
Uh-oh.
Counters the Viper's attack.
Oh!
Ah, the power of Roman Reigns! And did you hear the impact of that? And he gets delivered back into the ring. Roman Reigns setting up for his patented move.
That's the kind of move that puts food on the table.
I think the whole bloodline.
An exhausting victory, but a win nonetheless. That match deserves another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
It's all over, and Reigns stands victorious.
He said he would do it.
Get used to seeing it.
The Roman Empire grows as Reigns continues to conquer his opposition.